northwest Pennsylvania until 12:30 a.m. At 6:36 p.m. Pittsburgh weather radar indicates that 1 to 2 inches of rain has fallen in the past hour. An additional inch of rainfall is possible from 7:30 p.m. Residents along small streams and creeks should be alert for rising water levels. Urban flooding is possible in highly urbanized areas. A flood warning means that flooding is imminent or has been reported. Stream rises will continue after the rainfall ends. ARL interested parties should take necessary precautions immediately.